Hi, and your horror tip of the day today, June 1st, 1990, FrankenHooker was released. Have you seen this film? It's by far one of my favorites. Anyways, Frank Henenlotter, the writer and director, improvised the basic story for this film at a pitch meeting. It wasn't until after he got the approval to create this film that he wrote the script and story for. What? Also, this movie was 12 years in the making. The more you know.